starting with the arm across the body, keep it as straight as possible. Using the muscles of the back of your shoulder, pull that arm straight out to the side.